Thank you for tuning in to Healthy Air, Healthy Communities, a monthly series produced by WNIN and funded by the U.S. Department of Transportation Congestion Mitigation and Air Quality, or CMAQ, program. We want to inspire each of you to do your part and cut back on energy use. For most of us, every time we power up our favorite electronic devices or get in our cars and trucks to drive across town, we are contributing to air pollution through our energy usage and burning of fossil fuel. If we all make small adjustments in our daily lives, it can add up to real change and cleaner air for everyone. In this program, we're going to take a look at some alternatives to the personal automobile. Local trails and walkways are a huge benefit to living in the area that not everyone has yet discovered, but with every new addition, they're becoming more accessible and more popular. If you don't have your own bike, we'll give you some tips on finding the right one. We'll also show you where you can rent a bike and spend the day in downtown Evansville. However, there may be days when biking is not the best option for you. With gas prices hovering near $4 a gallon, the idea of using mass transit is becoming more appealing to many. The HART system in Henderson, Evansville's METS system, along with Watts and Warrick County, all give area residents convenient, safe alternatives to using personal vehicles. Operating on set schedules and routes, today's buses are comfortable year-round, even offering individual pickups and returns on special needs cases. In an effort to reduce exhaust emissions by moving more people in fewer vehicles, transit systems are always looking for ways to serve their patrons' needs in a more eco-friendly way.